Today, we are gonna fix Resident Evil 4 Fatal D3D error problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The video consists of two parts. In the first part, I will show what needs to be done before entering the game. And in the second part, I will show what needs to be done in-game. The first step is to disable full screen optimizations. To do this, we open Steam. Then, we right click on Resident Evil and click on Properties. We click on Local Files. Then, we click on Browse. We scroll down and find the R4 demo file. After that, we right click on this file and click on Properties. We click on Compatibility. Then, we tick to disable full screen optimizations. We click on Apply and then OK. For the second step, we right click on the Windows icon and open Settings. We click on System and scroll down to About. Then we click on Advanced System Settings and select Settings. We click on Advanced and then Change. We untick Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drivers and tick System Manage Size. After doing this, we click on Set. We have made the necessary adjustments outside of the game. Now, we will move on to in-game settings. But before doing this, you need to restart your computer. There are two settings we need to change in-game. You can find both of these settings in the graphics section. The first setting is ray tracing. Turning off this setting has solved the problem for many people on Reddit, so it is worth to try. The other setting is texture quality. We set the settings to medium or low. We have changed the game settings that we need to change. Also, don't forget to check the comments section for more solutions. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.